Alright. Well, now... Oh, jeez. Explore the dig site. Speedrun. Wow. There's explosives and ammo here.
Oh, that's a lot of bodies.
Yeah. Oh, jeez, this thing again. It's not real, Cody.
Oh.
Skeletons are real, though. Bring down the cave. Oh, we have to shoot skulls. That's what it is.
There's one.
Oh, jeez. Nope, I'm down because 30,000 zombies came and just demolished me.
Creature! To the rescue!
Get to the safe room. We have 10 seconds to do so, and you're just gonna leave me here bleeding out. Thanks, Cody. Thanks.
I'm really sorry. I had to.
I understand. I would have done the same thing.
If I had more time, I would have saved you.
You had 12 seconds. So, that's a short amount of time. Alright, let's do this. Make your way to the cable car station. That's this way.
Yay, we get to go up to the mountain. And then we get to see Hitler with the Kim K booty.
Okay.
And you think I'm joking.
So it's fake and made of silicone?
It's pretty big. Let's just say we'll never find a girlfriend with as fat a booty as it.
Okay, that's people. Oh, okay.
I got you, B. At least you didn't lose your combo for it. Here's gonna be a big wave defense.
What combo?
Exactly.
Alright, power up the station. Let's just run and get this done as soon as possible. Pretty sure we were supposed to go through that door that I was sitting at.
Probably. I just saw something there and was like, shiny. I think we went to the wrong side.
Have no idea. I have no idea. Let's see, that door's not open.
How do we start this, then? Am I just stupid? Are we blind?
It would appear so.
Oh boy.
Wait, we can prone in this game. What button did you use?
Hold C.
Alright. Yeah! See, I'm smart.
I was onto something when I crouched and tried walking through there. I just needed to go a step further.
Yeah, I was just like, wait a minute, we can prone. Oh, hi there!
Oh, shit. Follow me, please.
Can do.
We're gonna wanna be up here somewhere. This area has the best height potential. I'm pretty sure.
Oh! Again, I mistake you for a zombie.
I mean, I do look pretty dead.
I just had a Michael Jackson zombie. Oh, jeez. I am of the dead.
Okay, now my preacher's out of ammo.
Hey-ya!
Chainsaw dude somewhere.
That's great. Oh, I see him. He's downstairs.
There's one upstairs. One upstairs! One upstairs!
Run. Yep, this was a great place to go to.
This is a dead end. You can bolt. You can bolt. You can bolt.
Yep. All right. Nope, I'm dead. Yep, nope, you're being left behind.
I think we're gonna die here.
Well, I'm out in this courtyard now.
You got about 30 seconds to revive me.
I got plenty of space to go to, so honestly, reviving you isn't one of my worries.
Oh yeah, that's right, I guess you can continue the mission even if I die.
But I can get you!
You don't have enough time.
I don't have enough time, no.
I'm gonna go get soda, I'll be back.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do this. Yeah, because I jumped down the way that they came, and I guess the way that they came somehow wasn't from the courtyard.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to throw my mic.
No, but like, I guess the way that they were coming, the way that I looped back around, after you had left, wasn't the way out to the courtyard, which doesn't make any sense to me at all. Because I dropped down right behind one of the chainsaw dudes and went, like, where he came from. And it just led to where we turned on the power. It didn't lead to the courtyard, like, where they were supposed to come from.
Okay, then.
So I was like, that's, you know, that makes a lot of sense.
Maybe we should just start the generator and stay in the courtyard.
That's what I'm thinking.
Ready when you are,
so. I'm ready. Wait, no, I'm not actually. I need to run around and pick up grenades. Cause I only have one.
Let's trade the preacher. Guns. Need guns.
You'll find your secondaries over here.
Shotgun. This. And then I need to get full ammo for it. 32 out of 160. I'm ready to go.
I need to get ammo for that as well.
Even without you.
Alright, I'm cool with that. I'm on my way. Yep, knew you were gonna do that.
I can't resist the temptation.
Alright.
It's just a force of habit, you know? I mean, I naturally just want to kill myself, so, you know.
Jeez. Okay, Daniel.
Well, I'm really feeling the acting like Daniel vibe after watching V for Vendetta, so...
Oh my god.
Like, I mean, honestly, who doesn't want to kill them?
Shut up.
Same. I wonder if he would be incredibly offended by this if he heard us talk.
Probably, and I don't care, I'm keeping it in. Yeah, I dropped down and ended up here. I think I took a wrong- I took a wrong turn, definitely.
This is the way to the courtyard.
Yeah, I took a left. Because I thought that's where he came from.
Oh boy, that's a lot of-
Why am I throwing a grenade here?
I'm clearing the path behind us.
Okay. Oh, they're here. Oh geez, one of them is super close for to us. They're both super close to us. They're both right here.
We have plenty of room to kite them, so it's okay.
Yep. Hup. Hup. Running with you.
I have
both the saw guys here, I'm pretty sure.
There's some armored zombies in the mix too.
Yeah, I can tell. Actually, I think I took out one of the chainsaw guys. Get out of there! Ow, I am so close to death. Gonna place one of these mines down.
I've been throwing down TNT and just blowing it up.
Ooh. Oh, dude, I killed the chainsaw guy.
Sweet.
Be careful falling back. I have a landmine set down, and there's a horde of zombies coming to it. Never mind, they stepped on it. There's a lot of zombies.
I'm gonna go into the building.
Okay, I'm gonna follow you.
There's ammo in here somewhere. I would like some Blisca Wicca.
Hi there, that's a lot of things hitting me.
I'm still trying to find the ammo, so...
Alright.
If you find anything, let me know.
Well... I'm kind of in a mess. I trapped myself in a room, Cody. Cody, I trapped myself- I trapped myself in a room.
I found the Blisca Wicca ammo. Where you at? Where you at?
I'm in a room. I'm out of the room.
I got you, BB. Careful. I'm coming.
Alright.
I'm trying to lure them my way. You should be clear to come my way.
Nope. Ow. Yeah, I'm almost dead.
Are you good? You good?
Nope. Now I am. Alright, fall back. I'm gonna place down mine.
There's Bliskawicka and Webley ammo here.
How did I lose my combo from that?
No idea. I gotcha.
Thanks.
That was really intense.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Well done, though. Well done.
Oh, jeez. I placed down another landmine because I thought F was active as E again. Okay, now it's smooth sailing. Oh, hi there.
And the Webley.
There's nobody over here. You're good.
I feel like they should have stopped spawning by now, but I think they're still spawning.
I have no idea, honestly. Like, I feel like either could be going on right. I mean, we have an endless supply of ammo, so honestly, why does it matter? Got one coming behind you. Actually, you have a lot coming behind you. You're good. Just come here. Yeah, I feel like we need to be doing something.
The objective right now is just survive the siege. So, I think we're doing something right. It's probably just gonna take forever. Planted a landmine.
Nobody's stepping on it. They're all just
right on top of it. Somebody.
Oh, jeez. They just like get up to the staircase and hug the wall. Alright.
I think we're just about done.
Seems that way.
we just have a straggler somewhere.
I'm gonna drop down. You have a couple of them.
A sniper.
Yeah, because I definitely didn't shoot.
Yeah, there's some coming from the outside.
Alright, I'll go out and investigate. There's just legit an endless amount. There's gotta be, like, something that we gotta do. We gotta take out that sniper, I think.
Probably.
Because it's always the thing that you gotta take out the special zombies. Yeah, so just push through to the courtyard.
I'm out.
Oh, did you unplug your headset accidentally?
No, why?
Because it sounded like your game audio was doubled.
I don't know, it might have been me smacking my space bar.
Yay! Start up the cable car and leave for the castle.
That took forever.
You're telling me. Alright, we gotta go up to the other side. Yay. Oh man, I think we should call that it.
Sounds good to me. That was intense.
It was. It's just really extensive.
Well, Satan, we go.
Yep.